We used to have competitors from all over travel here to play in the games. At least until the others ruined it.
What happened?
Hadrian and Mevia let power go to their heads. They started pitting people against each other, just for sport. Forcing people to be here. It isn't right. Come on, I'll show you where you'll be staying. Well, here it is, the competitor village, sort of a home away from home for all the people playing the games.
Wait, are all of these people competitors?
Yep. At least the ones who aren't stuck working in the quartz mines. Those poor souls are just waiting for their next shot. Mining is tough work. I feel bad for the people that are too scared or weak to play in the games.
Wow, that's just horrible.
I know. They didn't make a deal like you did, Jesse. They're stuck here till they win the games.
And what if they lose?
Hadrian sends them to toil in the mines. If they're lucky, they'll get another shot at the games. But it might take a while. I'm gonna go confer with Otto. We go way back and, well, he's usually the most reasonable of the three.
Wait, we still haven't found Lucas or Ivor.
I'm thinking that Hadrian must have sent them through the portal to the mines.
Okay, we trying to
which
go
is
here?
Technically against the rules. No one's supposed to go there until their whole team is eliminated.
Well then, we're just gonna have to get them out.
He's like, I heard that.
See what you can do here. I'm gonna try and find Otto. I've got confidence in you, Jesse. You might just get out of this.
We gotta get our friends out of the mines, quick.
I'll go ask some of the other competitors.
Hello.
Don't you hello, face meat. Wait a minute. You're the cheater that blew up my friend, Slab. And face meat doesn't like cheaters. Don't stand around breathing up all of face meat's air.
What do you know about the old builders who run this place?
Well, one, they hate being called old builders. Two, they're face meat's bosses. Three, they're not big on hugs.
Hey, what do you even do around here?
Face meat cracks skulls and thinks about cracking more skulls. When face meat has time, that is.
Are you just a fighter?
Do you know where my friends are?
In the mines.
Right behind
you. Duh. And they're not going anywhere. Not on face meat's watch. That doesn't mean just stand there. Staring
get
at face meat.
Now.
Get my friends. Now!
Face meat doesn't negotiate with meanies.
Okay, dude.
Well, there is something you could do. Face meat was busy slamming mad reps at the gym and missed lunchtime. You see? So face meat's hungry. Do something about that, and face meat'll think about getting your friends out.
Name's Clutch? Really? Where's Petra? Where did she go? I kinda wanna go in there. Yeah, what the hell is Petra? Oh, there she is.
Hey, Jesse. Finding your way around all right?
Yeah, starting to.
Nice. You know, this place would actually be a blast if it weren't for the whole against their will thing. I mean, Spleef was awesome, but a little bit of the fun gets taken away when you're forced to do something.
Totally agree. The actual game was fun. It just stinks that all of this has to be a part of it.
I just hope we can get home soon. I'm a little creeped out by the people that run this place.
Let's keep trying to find Ivor and Lucas.
Agreed.
Alright, so I gotta go across, talk to this lady, clutch. Come, activate it. Go. Can't just, there you go. Alright. Oh, she got food behind.
Hey! Get out of here before I see if I can attach this sign to your head. It's so nice when new contestants are in the village. It's lovely having fresh meat for us gladiators to destroy.
Would it be possible for me to have some of that bread? It's for that guy over there.
Seriously? I'm not falling for that. No bread until lunchtime. Get out of here before I make you into a meal.
Wait, didn't he pass lunch?
Does anyone have any food I can borrow? Or will have? Guess I should ask around.
Like, amazing. I'm now, and I am so super sorry about your friend. I get your prob's upset, especially since you had no idea what was going on.
Speaking of my friends, have you seen them lately?
Nope, sorry. They're like probably in the mines, and that's on me. Such bad karma. Bad karma. I will never do that to one of your friends again, because I do not want to be on your bad side. I gotta say, you keep playing like that and you'll be like Tim status.
The hell's Tim?
Tim who?
Tim! Like the legend of Tim.
All right, dude.
On the signs. Like,
so basically you wanna be Link?
Okay? Like, you could. People could like already be talking. They're gonna like say stuff.
I'm not here to be a Tim. I just want to get home.
But that's like exactly what makes you Tim status. Tim didn't want to be Tim either.
Okay.
He got his whole team home. Listen, I still feel super bad about taking out your friend. I owe you. So if you ever need anything, you just come and ask. Yeah?
Yeah.
No, I mean, seriously. I mean, anything at all.
Well, actually, do you have any extra food?
Well, if I had some wheat, I would totally give you some. Sadly, I don't have a secret stash. And if you didn't ask, I wouldn't loan you some. Wink.
Okay.
Come on, quick before anybody sees us.
I gotta sneak though.
Go ahead. That should be enough for your bread.
All of it?
Of course, brah. It'll grow back. Just, leave the seeds, yeah?
Yeah.
One. Planting as I go.
Oh my, what the hell? It's lag.
And that's another. Sweet. And that should all grow back soon.
Nice! Looks like that should be enough for some epic loafage. Yeah, that means bread.
Hopefully bread will be enough to get that face meat guy to help me.
Righteous. They don't let us use crafting tables, though.
Sound like he's from
then
California.
I guess I'll just have to make my own. Where can I get some wood planks?
Hey, I remember a bunch of, like, wood planks by the dojo. I think they train by, like, punching them or whatever, you know?
Thank you, Nell.
Hey, no problem. Happy to help. Catch you later, yeah?
Yeah. Alright, better talk to Eminem.
Hey?
You're the one that eliminated the one decent member of my team.
Decent member.
I'll barely be able to get through to the next round.
I mean, I know I'm good at this, but I'm not that good.
You killed Lucas,
Your
bro.
Stupid teammate killed Lucas.
Yeah, I couldn't believe Nell pulled that off either. Don't forget they respawned, duh. Don't cry about it. We were doing what we had to do to win. Until you screwed up everything. Next round! If I don't get you, one of the gladiators will. You haven't been here long, so you wouldn't know. But the gladiators are trained for everything. And they are completely under Hadrian's control.
Unless I win, which I will. You've got guts. I respect that. Just can't wait to see those guts on the arena floor.
I feel kind of bad for you. Most of us got snatched against our wills, but you got tricked into coming willingly. That old builder should have told you these games were impossible.
Yeah, have you ever won the games?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I won, but I decided to give up the prize of going home to stay in this awesome place longer.
Why?
Of course I haven't won.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, well, good luck with getting home.
Punch it. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna do that.
There. That should be enough for a table. Aha! That's some fine crafting. Let's make some food. Boom. Bread. Now I should be able to get my friends back.
Gotta talk to him now. Talk.
Hello. Hey, face meat. Got some bread for ya.
Bread, huh? It's not cake, but face meat is starving. It's so warm. Oh, and full of carbs.
Please get my friends.
Face meat appreciates the politeness. Hang on.
Hey, Petra.
Chips.
Hey, glad to see you already figured out the whole nether portal thing.
Lucas and Ivor should be right out. One of those huge guys is getting them for me.
Nice, nice. It seems like we keep ending up in situations. First with Palma, now with that stupid sploof game. Well, what I'm trying to say is, thanks. You know, don't make this awkward. It was just on my mind, and I thought I should say something.
Hey, of course I saved you, okay? You're one of my best friends.
Hell yeah, best
well,
friend.
I just hope Ivor isn't too jealous.
Fuck Ivor.
I'm glad you're with me on this, Petra.
Me too.
Here! Oh! Respawns!
Jesse, man, is it good to see you.
You too, Lucas. And Ivor!
What are you wearing?
Right.
Shut up! My outfit breathes wonderfully.
Anyway, how's it been going out here? You don't have our stuff by any chance, do you?
He's worried about his diary!
Oh, sorry.
Well, don't beat around the bush. What has Harper gotten us wrapped up in?
Yeah, Harper is a tricky one.
Don't worry. We're just in this tournament, where if we win, we get the Atlas and our ticket home.
Oh. Well, that's better than I thought.
But if we lose, we'll be mining for quartz forever.
Nope. That is not a thing I want.
Hey! Jesse, I need to talk!
Wait, what? Who the hell's that? Yeah.
It's pretty bad in there, Jesse. They don't even do anything to keep the pigmen away, so they just stare at you while you mine.
Lucas, we need the Atlas to get home.
I know.
Apparently this guy Tim did it.
That's true. He's all they talk about in the mines. Guess he won the games a long time ago and got all of his team home. They say he was 3 blocks tall and that he carried his entire team across the finish line.
Yeah, it's super fishy.
Well, you're out of those mines now. According to Harper, until our entire team is eliminated, you're allowed to stay here in the village.
That's right. Your friends weren't supposed to go to the mines yet. I am sincerely sorry about that.
Jesse, this is Otto. My old friend. Like I said, he may be able to help.
So you're the one who's supposed to help us.
Well, I'll enforce the rules at any rate. If that helps you, then can't be games without rules. Harper's been filling me in about you. From the story she's told, I'm impressed. You might actually make it to the top. In fact, you're the most exciting thing to come to this place in a long time. A real wild card.
Order the
stone. I think you might be a real Tim in the making. Yep, a real
about
Tim.
To be the next Tim.
Really interesting.
As long as I go home.
As long as I get to go home.
That is the point. But you have to win first.
All right.
And my job is to make sure everybody, even Hadrian, plays by the rules. I'm rooting for you, kid. Just don't disappoint me.
Can we trust him, Harper?
Who knows? Otto's been doing this forever. At least he seemed interested. Anyway, dorms are over there. You got a big day tomorrow, Jesse.
Oh, that sounds awesome. Can't wait to just sit for a little while.
And in the morning, I'm winning and getting us all out of here.
I wonder what the next event will be.
Hopefully nothing too deadly.
Are the same shit we did last?
I'm sorry, but I can't take you seriously looking like that.
It breathes wonderfully!
Keep, or playing for keeps.